No stranger to academia or the outdoors.
Joe Carroll introduces us to a super senior who's keeping Vermont's trout population swimming through education.
This is a field trip the kids of Ledlow Elementary School have anxiously been waiting for.
Line up right here.
To nearby Plymouth. For these students, it's been a six-month journey.
Ooh.
Raising trout eggs, now juvenile fish called fry.
91 of them.
In Lisa Mark's third and fourth grade classroom.
So you'll put a few trout in your cup.
Today is release day at the branch of the Black River.
Look at them. I think they're going to have a good rest of their life.
Yeah. It's part of a program called Vermont Trout in the Classroom.
We definitely don't want to trip carrying our babies into the woods.
Introduced to the school 10 years ago by statewide coordinator Joe Mark.
Without him, do you think you would have done this?
No, no.
Aren't they beautiful?
So we had 91. I can't believe it. That's We've never had that many.
One day, Joe was reading Trout Unlimited magazine when he came across an article on this program. So he went to his wife, a school teacher, started in her classroom. It's gone from there to 93 schools now throughout the state.
I care about the environment, and I want future generations to care about it, and that can happen through this program.
I told you, it's chilly.
The future of the fish, unlike these waters, is murky. The students know that many of the trout will not survive, but today is a day to celebrate.
I love this so much.
Water is so much fun to play with, isn't it?
Joe, a longtime academic dean at then Castleton State College, wasn't born in the wild, but Jersey City in New Jersey. When his father lost an eye in an industrial accident, the money from the settlement allowed the family to buy a camp in the woods.
I mean, if you had a stick this size, you probably could snap it very easily.
Since then, nature has become his second home.
The satisfaction that it's making a difference for kids.
Maybe, Mr. Mark, would you mind turning that way for a minute?
It's about to become a banner day for Joe.
That's noisy. What's going on back there? It sounds like a sandwich wrap to me.
A handmade honor for the 76-year-old.
Oh, hey, thank you. When you find something you love, like the outdoor or fishing, you might want to share that with other people. And that's kind of what I'm doing through this program.
How was that?
Cool.
You know, when I see how kids get excited about this program, it really makes me feel like I'm spending my time wisely.
So cool.
In Plymouth.
Super Senior!
Joe Carroll.
I'll be quiet on that one.
Channel 3 News.
Thank you.